John, I know that on your YouTube channel, you talk about a lot of personal branding 101, all those things. So if you can give some tips for people, how they can use personal branding in their job search.
Yeah. So there are people that are mid-career professionals, late-stage career professionals, and they're students. And I think there's different strategies for each one of those. If you are actively seeking a job, and you are a student or a young career professional, then I think it's important for you to showcase yourself as a master of one thing. Schools teach us to be a well-rounded individual, and that is detrimental when it comes to presenting your value, because from a recruiter angle and a hiring manager angle, they are myopically focused on what can this person deliver tomorrow. For me, they are stressed. They are overworked. They need someone to fill a position that is going to take the stress off of them, that is going to allow them to meet their goals. And so they're looking at your resume and going, can this person just do all this stuff? Like, I need them to do it today.
Yeah.
Like, I don't want to have to train anybody, teach anybody, like, and that's harder for a student because like student is learning theory and what have you, but are there personal projects that are related? Right. And so from a branding angle, a LinkedIn profile or content you're creating on LinkedIn or content you're creating on YouTube should be laddered up to a title or industry or thing that you're going after. They would love to see passion and interest. Right. And so if you can portray that in content you're creating, articles you're writing, then they get excited about you as well. It's something that helps set you apart. But you know, for me, I think in the long-term strategy, your personal brand should be things that you're deeply passionate about that may or may not have anything to do with your job. And I think that's a really weird place for people to be in because they go, well, wait a second, my brand needs to be like my job and like the thing I'm doing because that's where the opportunities are going to come from. And I don't think that's a good strategy, especially if you are not entirely happy with it. Because 5 years down the road, if all you're doing is posting about being a product manager and you really are not that into it, then your whole brand is all about that. And then like people see you on the side and they want to talk about that because they think you're passionate about it and you're not. So there's a misalignment that happens in the long term. That's really critical for you to be aware of and be self-aware of that you need to, you know, really have a moment where you say, I got to be authentically me and what's it going to take?
Yeah, those are great tips, John. Thank you very much. And again, for the audience watching or listening, if you have any other tips, please leave comments below and tune in next time for another great question with John.